After the World War II, much of Europe was destroyed. Armies from both sides had bombed roads, bridges, supplies, and communication facilities throughout Europe. Europe needed to rebuild. Most of the European countries went bankrupt because of the war efforts, and they couldn't even collect taxes to repair the situation. As if that were not enough, there was a communist threat around Europe that was about to take the capitalist countries and turn them to the Soviet side. The danger that the USSR represented in the Western world made the USA to support a great plan to recover Europe from the debris of war. Then the Marshall Plan was created. The US wanted to demonstrate with this plan two facts. First, that they were economically the most powerful country in the world because the US didn't suffer the war in her land, and second, the fear that a capitalist war would have due to the Soviets and their communist allies. The Cold War would start, and so the Marshall Plan. This economic plan would consist of financements to Europe to rebuild the most important sectors, favoring jobs and a growing working class in the process. The plan was executed in 1948 and consisted in $13 billion destinated to Western Europe, and originally to the Eastern Communists, Europe too, but it resulted in a complete rejection. At the end of the plan, European countries got recovered from the ashes and became developed countries, much better than they were before the war. Countries like Japan didn't receive any money from the Marshall Plan, but Japanese were supported economically by the US. Summarizing, a successful plan that led his creator, George Marshall, to win the Nobel Prize and to stop the red threats going through Western Europe.